Jacob Zuma uthi, I was born ready to go for the hearing. I've always wanted to attend the disciplinary hearing, right? MK party on Zuma's ANC disciplinary hearing. They've commented on that, and I'm reading this from an article released by Innocent Shankadimeng, where Google Times Live, right? A quite interesting article as well, that Zuma is ready to visit those. Zuma is ready to go to Gwagogo. MK Party says its leader Jacob Zuma has no problem attending the ANC disciplinary hearing, or as a new date for the hearing has been said. Right? Which is gay, guys. We all know it's going to be on the 17th of June, of this month, July. Time flies, gay, guys. Save that on the date. Unfortunately, gay, I must tell you that I was hoping that they will pitch up somewhere in the Lutuli House, where they will look. You were going to see MK Party swallowing the brand ANC alive, and I'm sure they were very afraid of that as well. So then they decided that they will take that and they will make it an online thing. So it is an online thing. Now you will no longer attend that physically. So I'm thinking also they will leak it. Just look at the way they were negotiating with ETA. There were letters that were leaked. So I'm sure that they will leak the conversation as well. So there will never be secrecy in how the conversation would have been conducted. But nevertheless, I'm going to have to go through this article with you together. We will have to go through this article. But before we do so, good people, I need you to do just a few things, guys. I need just this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Okay, so in this article it says Zuma's daughter Duduzile Sambundla on Monday posted a letter from the ANC informing him about the disciplinary hearing against him set for July 17. Zuma was charged with misconduct and breaching the ANC policy after he led the campaign for the rival MK Party in this year's election while remaining a member of the ANC. See, and I said to you guys, there's something funny about that, because people were voting against Jacob Zuma, meaning they were voting for those political parties. It was never a problem. It has also been said that a person who formed or who drafted the constitution, UTM, is it UTM? Yes, I think yes. It is Umbeki. There was never a problem until Zuma decided to form MK Party. Now it's suddenly a problem. But nevertheless, they continue to say MK Party spokesperson Lokonhlamulo Ndlela told the Chisa Lives that Zuma had no issue about the hearing. He said the following: the president has always wanted to go. He's always agreed he will be there in person. He always said he will show up. They have been inviting him, but they will But they will change the date. He's always been a person who has always wanted to go. Okay. But now they decided that let's make it virtual. We don't want Zuma to attend, and we don't want our brand to get swallowed by MK Party. Nah. According to ANC letter, the hearing will be conducted online, not in person. Now, uTuduzile Zuma, guys, came from a different angle and said, within few hours of announcing the racist sellout coalition deal with the DA, the ANC of Ramaphosa has launched its repression campaign against those fighting for the return of our land. What is next? Concord action? Question mark. To hell with them and their funders. I actually mean, within few hours of announcing the racist sellout coalition deal with the DA, the ANC of Ramaphosa has launched its repression campaign against those fighting for the return of the land. What is next? Concord action? Okay. Ndlela said the party will support Zuma during the process. This is what Lela said. We are supporting Zuma. We know the dynamics. We understand the political situation he's faced with. We know what the political agenda of certain individual in the ANC, and we comprehend what he is achieving. Zuma is no longer regarded as a member of the ANC to be on the ballot paper for a party, for the opposition party, to the ANC, means he has left the ANC. He's now the leader of an opposition party. There is no longer a matter of where do I stand. The ANC constitution is clear. You don't even need a disciplinary hearing for a person like that. Guess the person who said that. None other than the Pickle Pig. Uthe, when Terra Msua Lekota left the ANC, he did not resign. He just formed COP and he was gone. What is the difference between him and Zuma? Well, the difference is that a lot of you guys in the ANC voted against Zuma to vote with the other political parties. But now, you don't want to vote. Now that you are faced with your own demons, you have to deal with your demons. You suddenly have a problem with it. Well, you must face it. Face it, pare. Yeah. I'm seeing Uchablan Kumalo as I scroll here. And I'm like, well, I almost asked, where is that fella? I almost asked, I should have for Kumalo. So I happened to see him as I was scrolling. I was like, oh, boom, there he is. Nevertheless, you've got to tell me in the comment section below, what do you think about everything that I've just shared here? Do you think that the MK party has got... Do you think that MK party has got something on... do you think that Jacob Zuma, not MK party... Let's just remove the two brands. And look, let's just separate the two brands, right? Because it's MK party is a brand that happens to grow simply because it was attached to the brand Jacob Zuma, and it's not a secret because MK party was registered on September, but when Zuma, before then, I think it has got less membership. I think it was around less than 200,000, if I'm not mistaken. Danny Jacob Zuma was involved with it. The next day, that brand skyrocketed and it reached 1 million just the next day. Zuma announced his affiliation to it on 16 December. The 17 December, they were already on 1 million membership. So yeah. But yeah, I'm saying, what's your take about this thing? ANC saying that we wanna discipline Jacob Zuma, whereas within them, right, there's a lot of hypocrisy within them. They have failed to remain consistent with their very own constitution. People who voted against Jacob Zuma during the vote of no confidence, and people will vote with other political parties, but nothing has ever happened to those people. Why does it become a problem now? Right? That's my problem. Why does it become a problem now?